Hello friends, welcome to Share Market Friend again. Today I am going to tell you one sad small story about Bitcoin exchange. Its name is Quadriga CX. Its CEO, Mr. Cotton, whose age was 30, he had come to India in Jaipur for inaugurating one orphanage house. During inauguration or during that time, he died suddenly due to some Cohen's disease, etc. But apart from his sad death, there was one more sad thing happened related to cryptocurrency. Actually, he was CEO of Quadriga CX Bitcoin exchange, which had around $250 million into it. That amounts to around 750 crores in Indian rupees. So related to that amount of Bitcoin transaction, all passwords were known by Mr. Cotton only, and he had not written it anywhere, and he had not informed to her wife also about those passwords. So he was dealing with all those passwords related to that much amount of transaction. So after his death, due to lack of password or due to lack of that information which he had in his laptop, which is locked by him, so they are unable to retrieve that much amount of money from that exchange, and that exchange is mostly came at standstill right now. So many investors are at loss. So this was a big loss for the Quadriga, and a lot of investor who had money in the form of Bitcoin into Quadriga exchange wallet. Actually, there are two types of wallet. Those are cold wallet and hot wallet. Is there hot wallet which has Bitcoin, which is in live connected to the system in decentralized form, and cold wallet is Bitcoins are stored in a USB like kind of thing. So both are not compensating for that much amount for Quadriga exchange. Also, a lot of investors are alleging that this could be a fake death, and they are trying to retrieve their money through approaching courts, etc. This incident actually raises questions on overall operation of Bitcoin. So many people are asking that why all these transactions and all these passwords were kept with Mr. Cotton or one person only with CEO, why it was done. So that again raises question on overall functioning of Bitcoin itself. Recently in recent few years Bitcoin had come up as a new investment avenue for so many people, but now this has created a big shock for those all investors. Recently also RBI had created so many restrictions for investing and for transactions of Bitcoins related into it. So that was also a new hurdle for Bitcoin transaction in India. So this was all about Mr. Cotton's sad death, who was CEO of Quadriga, and the Bitcoins, those are at stake, amounting to around 715 crore rupees. So that's very big and sad news right now. Thank you for listening, Share Market Friend.